Good morning to everybody who is just now waking up. Welcome to the world, or to those of you who have just woken up in the past hour or two. Dylan 365 Daily D-Labs want to publicly admit one more time that my old stubborn grandfather was right about yet another life tip. When I was growing up as a young adult with me and my brothers, we always had to go to the farm in the morning to do chores. And I hate freaking waking up, but I would always do it no matter what. And no matter what time we would show up, 9, 10, 11 a.m., my grandfather's response was always the same. Oh God, you guys are just waking up? I already got a full day's work done. You know, day's half gone by now. It's already 11 a.m. And I always thought he was giving us crap for being millennials and lazy, but really he was up at 4 or 5 a.m. By the time we were getting up, his day was literally already half done. He was twice or three times more productive, but think about that. The time you're wasting between 5 and 9 a.m., 4 hours a day, 28 hours a week, your opponent is getting an extra day per week on you. It's about when you wake up. Full day's work starts at 5. When are you getting out of bed?